guys check out Kaboom, the number one cannabis brand in the planet. Make sure you follow them on Instagram now. Shop on houseofkings.co right now and get 20% off on your next purchase. Just use the promo code BATTLEFEST and let them know that we sent you.
The future of dance won't be televised. Or will it?
Thriller. Step in the ring, we gon' battle it out. Step in the ring, we gon' battle it out. BATTLEFEST, you know what we all about. BATTLEFEST, you know what we all about.
What's good, everybody? Welcome to BATTLEFEST LA.
You're gonna see some fire episodes. We need everybody at home to vote for who you think won.
Make sure you guys stream the new Thriller Instinct music album. It's filled with FDM, EDM, beat catching music, anything that a real dancer would like. Available on all streaming platforms now.
Rock me, baby.
I would like to introduce
Thriller.
On the game, it was hard. On the gang, it was hard. On the gang, it was hard. On the gang, hard. On the gang, it was hard. On the gang, it was hard.
Before we get to the battle, I need you to subscribe real quick. The dancers have 3 rounds. After that, like it and comment who you think won.
Yo, Thriller, who we got battling this week?
Hey, yo, this week we got something real crazy. We got Slick versus Zell.
I need a nice, clean battle. Dancers, y'all got 3 rounds each. Winner goes to the season finale. Y'all ready? Dancers touch kicks.
My name is Slick, and I'm from Brooklyn, New York.
Denzel Haywood, San Francisco, California, a.k.a. Zell, a.k.a. Koozie.
With me battling BATTLEFEST, it kind of gave me like a different perspective on how I could look at myself after battle was over.
Turfing to me is like basically the freedom to do any movement, particularly that comes to mind, you know? It's the chance to, you know, show my personality out on the dance floor, so. Like they say, it's an acronym, taking up room on the floor.
Flexing to me is a lifestyle. I breathe it, I eat it, I sleep it, I think about it, I make money off it.
How I personally feel is like I said, I battled Sage last time. I feel like it's kind of like a rerun of that, you know, like I'm just battling an aggressive version of Sage.
I don't know, I wish I looked into it that much to be like, you know, I definitely don't look into my opponents that much. So like this is nice too, because now when I leave off this, I'm gonna do the same thing now. Go back and revise everything I said.
For me, like I said, how I look at battling is, it's not about who's the best dancer. I mean, it is, but it's like, it's a battle. So battle is about war. So it's like, sometimes you gotta bring pain. It's like, you know, some people are good dancers, but it's like, that's not what you really all the way here to do. You're here to destroy this man, not to perform for these crowd, people in the crowd.
I'm gonna win this battle because I am me. They are them. I don't worry about them. They shouldn't worry about me. My next move is always my best move.
I want the world to know that this battle right here is gonna be the breakout. Y'all gonna know once this drops that not to play with me.
Hey, yo, Slick, what we doing, man? Shit is easy money. I'ma help you. Give me a shovel, I think I'm a grave. These niggas, they see us and copy the way. The nigga told mommy you never get paid.
Okay, I reloaded.
Catch a body when I'm in the ring.